क्वेश्चन नंबर 5A, 9/13 प्लस 0. यू सी दैट हियर वी हैव वन साइड फ्रैक्शन एंड द अदर साइड 0. कीप इन माइंड दैट व्हेन इन एनी फ्रैक्शन वी ऐड 0, वी गेट दैट सेम फ्रैक्शन इन आवर आंसर. When we add 0, we get that same fraction as our answer, because 0 means nothing. We add nothing to the given number, so that our answer will be that same number. Then B, here it is before equal to 33/103, after equal to 95/460. Okay, now if you see, you have to make this side also equal and this side, means both the side equal to each other. For making both the side equal to each other, what do we do now? The number which is missing here, that is 95/460, we will write here. And if we write this number 33/103, both the sides become equal. This number is here also and this number is here also. Like this, when we have to make equal, we do the solution. Then C, downside we have 16/29 and 16/29. Both the fractions are same, then we get 0. Okay, because when we minus 1 minus 1, what do we get? 0, right? Same way here also, 16/29 minus 16/29, both we are doing minus, so means exactly the equal numbers we are subtracting from each other. What do we get? 0. Then D, this is same as question number 1. Can you see 19/31? From this, when you minus 0, means when you subtract nothing, what do we get? That same number. Clear? Now here, if you see, this is same as B. Okay, now what can we write here? 3/5, because 9/7 was already given here. If we write this, both will become equal. Then moving forward, this is again same as C. 143/275 minus that same number. So we get here 0 again. Then moving forward, you see here 1/5 plus 0 means when you add nothing to 1/5, means that same number you will get now. When we add nothing, means nothing we are adding. 0 means no value. So that same number we will get. Then here 15/130 is given. This also, this number is not given here. So if we write 19/80, both the sides become equal. Then here 317/446 minus 0. Minus 0 means we subtract nothing from this. That is, the same number will be our answer. Clear? So here we have completed question number 5 also.